In order to reduce their infection risk, drug users can stop using drugs to completely eliminate this risk. Reduce injection drug use. Reducing the frequency of injection can reduce the number of potential exposures to HIV. Always use new needles, syringes, and works. Don't share injection equipment that could have HIV-infected blood. Clean needles and works with bleach. If you cannot get new, sterile syringes, you can reduce the risk of infection by always cleaning needles and works immediately after use and just before reuse.